Well, we have an item coming up which is a little bit scary, actually, but if you like spectacle and action, this entry was made for you. It's a wild-looking new float called Masters of the Universe and Princess of Power. Was that a good reading? I think so. And it's furnished by Mattel Toys. Now, let me explain this. The setting for this is on the planet Eternia, and at the front is Castle Grayskull, which, as I'm sure everyone knows, is the home of He-Man, the most powerful man in the universe. We'll also be seeing his arch-enemy, Skeletor, and standing on top of the Crystal Palace at the back, we'll see He-Man's sister, She-Ra. Let's watch the action.
Up next, the first flight of the Betty Boop balloon. Lee Greenwood sings, and a special message from the president.
Gleaming in the morning light, home of She-Ra shining bright, Crystal Castle.
You put it together, She-Ra, so separately, you can pretend.
Magic can shine everywhere, cause it has a secret power. Lifted high on her throne, She-Ra saved the world alone.
Crystal Castle comes with everything you see here. She-Ra dolls sold separately. New from Mattel.
It's a happy time for us, dear Marlena.
Oh, just think. This will be the first time the twins are together to celebrate their birthday with all our family. Adora's friends even came from far-off Etheria, and they're all helping to decorate.
Perfuma, thank you. They're beautiful.
A little higher, Flutterina. How's this?
I think purple would look good up there, Peekaboo. Try it.
What a celebration. The preparations have been going on for days.
You know, it reminds me of how we used to get ready for Christmas at this time of year.
Christmas? What's that? An Earth holiday?
A very special Earth holiday. I wonder where Adam and Man-at-Arms are.
Shh. Shouldn't we be helping with the decorations?
In a minute. We're almost finished here. You know, if it works, this little sky spy will give us a complete picture of Skeletor's every move.
Interesting. I think I'll take a look. But how do I get inside? Aha!
All right, Adam, I think we're in good shape for tomorrow's flight.
All systems on.
What happened?
What did I do?
Switch off the rockets.
I can't. The controls won't work.
Something tells me I'm in big trouble.
That's a meteor.
A meteor? You better have your eyes checked, you lame brain.
Here, watch it, Motor Mouth.
Enough, too bad. Get that ship before it escapes, or I'll put both your heads in orbit.
Left it is, sir.
To the right. Yes, sir, Skeletor.
Left. Right.
Oh, no. It's the Collector, and it's chasing me.
What's happening?
The Sky Spy suddenly took off by itself.
Look, Skeletor's going after the Sky Spy.
Then He-Man's going after Skeletor.
By the power of Grayskull!
I've got a feeling my brother may need some help.
You're trying to grab more than you can handle.
Yeah, I've almost got it.
You've almost got it. I've almost got it.
Oh, no!
You know what? These claws need a manicure.
Moles, what is it? What's happened?
Master, it's He-Man.
Quiet, he'll hear us.
There we are, claws to paws.
Use the force belts. Don't let him get away with it.
Yes, Master.
A force belt, huh? Uh-oh, there are too many of these things.
Looks like you need a hand, brother.
Sis, just in time, as usual.
Let's get a little fresh air in here.
Ready? One, two,
three!
Get this thing down. Oh, should I try a spell? Why not? Sky, spy, sky, spy. Skippity skate, take me down to someplace safe. Now what did I do?
The Sky Spy, it's spinning off into space.
They're getting away! What are you doing, Rattler?
He-Man ruined our controls. The automatic pilot is taking us back to Slack Mountain.
What? And take this.
I don't need a parachute.
That's what you think.
I'm afraid we've lost your Sky Spy.
Well, it's a good thing nobody's in it.
I never should have gotten into this thing. And nobody even knows I'm here.
I can't understand how the ship just took off by itself.
Maybe this finder beam can locate it.
Phew, it's slowing down. Boy, am I glad. Back home again. Hey, that doesn't look like Eternia. We're going in. Should have fastened my seatbelt. Where am I? This place is freezing. Help! Help! Ooh, somebody's in trouble. I'd better take a look.
Miguel!
Oh, my gosh! They'll be buried by that avalanche! Oh, what spell can I use? Little children, up and away! Play in the snow another day! Please work.
What's happening to us? Hey, put us down!
No, don't say that! Too late. You broke the spell. And what are you doing out here alone in the snow, anyway?
Getting a Christmas tree.
A what?
A Christmas tree. Until we got lost.
Oh, there. You're not really lost. You found me, didn't you?
Found you?
Yeah, I'm the one who's lost. My ship crashed just over that hill. Come on, I'll show you. And maybe we can find a way to get you safely home to your parents.
I'll have the finder activated in just a...
Duncan, Adam, we've got a serious problem.
What is it?
It's Orko. He's missing.
Missing?
Yes, and we just found his magic book outside.
Where?
Near the launch pad.
A launch pad?
Uh-oh, he must have stowed away on the Sky Spy.
Yes, and accidentally switched on the rockets. We've got to find him.
What's that? It's a flying saucer.
Nah, it's just a Sky Spy. Come on, let's go inside and warm up. You said you were looking for a Christmas tree? What's that?
First of all, it's a Christmas... No, I mean, it's not a Christmas tree. It's a Christmas tree. And it's to celebrate Christmas.
What's Christmas?
Everybody knows what Christmas is.
I don't.
When you get lots of presents.
Presents? I think I like Christmas.
Well, presents are part of it. But it's also a time when everybody thinks about peace and goodwill toward men.
That's what the angel said.
Angel? Now I'm really getting confused.
No, it's not confusing. Not at all. Listen, if you really don't know about Christmas, we'll tell you the whole story. A long, long time ago.
I've got it. Here's where the Sky Spy landed.
Why, those are Earth's coordinates. Orko's landed on Earth. Are you saying that we'll never get Orko back?
No, Teela. My transport beam might do it. The problem is it needs a Kerium water crystal to power it, and there are none here on Eternia.
But maybe on Etheria.
It's possible.
Well, if it's in the water, Mermista would know about it.
But can you have She-Ra contact her?
I think that can be arranged.
And the three wise men followed the star until they finally reached Bethlehem.
Ah, what a beautiful story. But what about the gifts? You said there were gifts at Christmas.
That's the fun part.
Let's tell them about Santa Claus.
I'll tell them.
Are you sure you don't want me to come along, sis?
No, Adam. If something happens to me, you'll be needed here.
Well, just be sure that nothing happens to you. You're my favorite sister.
For the honor of Grayskull!
Hitches up his reindeer and flies all over the world bringing presents to boys and girls.
Presents? I think I like this Santa. Can I meet him?
Oh, no. He only brings presents when you're asleep.
When you're asleep? Well, just as long as he brings them. Tell me about Tingle's Bell.
You mean Jingle's Bell. I mean Jingle Bells.
And if we don't find one, there's no way to get Orko back.
A water crystal. Yes, I know where one is, She-Ra. But it will not be easy to get. It lies in a deep pool near the old ruins and is guarded by the Beast Monster.
The Beast Monster is real? I thought it was just a legend.
The Beast Monster is no legend, She-Ra. It exists and is very dangerous.
But if we work together...
Good idea. Meet me at the ruins. If you can keep the creature out of the pool long enough, I'll find the water crystal for you.
Thanks, Mermista. Fly, Swift Wind. This is the pool of the Beast Monster. Doesn't look as though anyone's home. Uh-oh. Someone's home. The Beast Monster.
Oh, keep him busy as long as you can, She-Ra.
I'll do my best. Swifty! Him long. Now, where's Mermista?
I found it!
Thanks, Mermista.
I'm always happy to help. Good luck. I hope this brings Orko back.
We could never have found it without Mermista.
What's that?
I
don't know. But it looks as though we found something else, too.
What are they?
Some kind of sensors, I think. It's a robot. Well, Swifty, now we have to pass those things to get the crystal back to Man-at-Arms. Watch it, Swifty.
Monstroids, leave her. We must go to Monstroid Central and prepare to battle.
They're changing into other forms. What evil robots?
Very evil and very dangerous. They're called the Monstroids. Our little friends, the Manchines, once told me about them. I'm afraid we haven't seen the last of these evil things. Now, let's get out of here. Sword to flame. Better stand back, Swifty. It's going to get a little warm. Now let's get the crystal back to Man-at-Arms.
Even if the crystal works, we'll need help from Orko. I hope he remembers to stand in the light. It's working. Now it's up to Orko.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells.
What's that?
I don't know.
I'm afraid.
Oh, wait. Man-at-Arms has a transport beam. Now, what did he tell me? Stand in the light.
Orko!
Don't be scared, Alicia. I think I know what it is. I hope. All we have to do is hold hands and move over there.
Where is he?
There he is. No, there they are. Who are your friends?
This is Alicia and Miguel.
We're so glad you're safe. But what happened?
It's a long story. And it all started when I got into the Sky Spy.
There is a great disturbance. A new spirit of goodness has arrived on Eternia. The power of Poet Prime may be threatened. Send for Skeletor and Hordak immediately.
So that's the story. And here we are.
Well, I can't believe it. You really crash-landed on Earth.
Will we be home in time for Christmas?
I'm not sure. Duncan?
I can't be sure. It may take a few days to recharge the water crystal.
But then we'll miss Christmas.
I've got an idea. Christmas isn't for several days yet. But the twins' birthday is tomorrow. Why don't we combine their birthday celebration with a big, big Christmas party?
That would be fine. But what about Santa? Will he be able to find us?
Oh, of course, Alicia. Now, don't worry.
Who's Santa?
Who's Santa? You don't know who Santa is? I can't believe it. Everybody knows who Santa is.
The arrival of the spirit of Christmas on Eternia may threaten my rule. I don't need any more goodwill and brotherhood on that planet. Find it and crush it.
Have no fear, Great Master.
I will eliminate this Christmas spirit before another day is passed.
You can't even handle that muscle-bound female She-Ra.
Just a minute. What about the way He-Man handles you, Bone Brain?
Bone Brain? Why, you miserable excuse for a villain.
Silence! Stop wasting my time. Whoever eliminates the spirit of Christmas from Eternia will be well rewarded.
That's me.
We'll see about that.
Well, Alicia, how do you like it here on Eternia?
Everybody here is nice, but I miss Mom and Dad.
Oh, don't be sad, children. You'll be home soon. And until then, I'll make it seem like springtime.
No, Perfumer. Christmas is in the winter.
Winter? Oh, no sooner said than done.
Perfumer, that's wonderful.
We've got just the right setting for my new Christmas song. Let's try it.
Love and caring, peaceful bliss, joys of sharing, happiness. Christmas spirits in the air, Eternia and everywhere. Don't you feel it? Feel that you're a part. Christmas season is a time of
Now that's the Christmas spirit.
There they are. Get the tractor beam ready.
It's Hordak. Run!
Help! Help!
Hey, put them down. You'll be sorry. Wait till He-Man and She-Ra find out. You won't get away with this.
We've got them, Master.
Good! Take us back to Etheria, Catra!
We couldn't get to Orko and the children. Hordak was too quick with his freeze beam.
Were you able to track him?
Yes, in the beginning. But Hordak was taking them to Etheria. I don't know where they are now.
Well, the first thing we have to do is find them.
Right. Let's check with Peekablue. Maybe her multivision can help find the children.
Oh, the monsteroids. We'd better get out of here.
Why did you stop us? These prisoners were being delivered to Horde Prime.
The prisoners stay here. You may go.
You don't think I'd leave them here?
I don't care what you think. You have 10 seconds to gather your beast companions and depart.
What? No bucket of bolts is going to push Hordak around.
10, 9, 8, 7.
On the other hand, I do have some urgent business elsewhere. Just wait till Horde Prime hears about this.
Place the creatures in prison. When Horde Prime comes for them, we will deal with him. As you command, number one.
We know the children are in the Fright Zone, but we don't know where.
I'll try to help. I see them. They've been captured by the monstroids.
I knew we'd have trouble with them again.
Yes, but the little robot people have gone to rescue the children.
Robot people? You mean the Manchines?
Exactly. And they'll need help.
The Monstroids are very powerful.
Don't worry, Peekablue. We'll cut them down to size. Let's go, sis.
This is a pretty mess, and it's all my fault.
No, it isn't, Orko. You were trying to help us.
Well, I didn't do a very good job.
Hello.
Who are you?
My name's Cutter. What's yours?
Well, I'm Orko, and this is Alicia and Miguel. But how did you know we were here?
We're the Manchines. The Monstroids are our enemies. Come on, let's get you out of there.
But how? The window's got bars.
They don't call me Cutter for nothing. Watch.
Oh, wow!
Climb out, quickly. My cousin's waiting.
Who?
My cousin. Here he comes now.
Boy, he's fast.
They don't call him Zipper for nothing.
Japan! There's a Monstroid just around the corner. Here we go! Oh, hang on! Don't worry, he can't keep up with me. Watch this.
I think we've got a problem.
Put them back in the cells. And the Manchines with them.
You're pretty good at giving orders, Metal Mouth. Now let's see how good you are at taking them. Move away from my friends.
It's He-Man.
Seize him.
Keep your claws to yourself. Sorry to get you all tied up.
The human creature is alone. Teach him a lesson.
I think you need a lesson in adding, Ironhead. Sword to lasso. Clumsy, clumsy, clumsy.
What works for my sister works for me.
Monstroids! Monstroids! Attack the intruders!
Zipper, we better call our cousins. He-Man and She-Ra need help. Orko, why don't you find a safe spot for the children?
Right!
The odds look a bit uneven.
Oh, no they don't, He-Man.
It's Cutter and the Manchines.
Come on, Cutter. We'll send the Monstroids back to the junkyard.
Right where they belong.
Let's get to work. He-Man.
Reward me richly if I deliver those two Earth children.
What?
Ha! Got you at last, you troublesome tots.
Let him go.
Well, the bigger they are, the harder they fall.
Thanks for your help. We...
He-Man! She-Ra!
Look!
Skeletor's taking the kids!
We'll see about that. Swift Wind!
Oh, no, you don't, She-Ra! I've done it! I've captured the two Earthlings! Now nothing can stop me from delivering them to Horde Prime!
Don't be so sure, Bonehead!
It's Hordak! Rat him, he wants the reward himself. Well, I'll soon take care of him.
That skull-faced scoundrel has damaged my ship. Now I'll have to turn back. But first, I'll make sure that he doesn't go anywhere.
We're going down! I'll get you for that, Hordak! We'll have to crash land in that snow!
Swift Wind, are you all right?
Yes, but where are the children?
Skeletor got away with them. But don't worry. Now that you're free, we'll get them back. Let's go, brother!
Drat that Hordak! He'll be back with reinforcements! Well, we won't be here! Get moving, you two! We have a long walk ahead of us!
I don't think we can move! It's awfully cold!
I said move! Move it!
Please, mister, be nice. It's Christmas time.
Christmas time? What's that?
It's a season of love and joy.
And caring.
Ah, is that what Christmas is? No wonder Horde Prime wants to get rid of it. A season of love, caring, joy. Yeah, what a disgusting idea. Well, there's no Christmas spirit here. Now get moving, you two, before Hordak comes back.
I'm sorry, mister, but we're so cold.
So you're cold. Oh, blast it.
Mr. Skeletor, you are very kind.
Kind? Never use that word around me. Now get moving.
Oh, wait. I have to get Relay.
No. Leave him.
But he'll freeze. We have to.
I said leave him. Now move. Coming over me. But whatever it is, I don't like it. Oh, stop licking my face, you dratted dog. Get away from me. You're drowning me. Get off.
It was nice of you to save Relay, Mr. Skeletor.
I am not nice. Oh, stop that.
Do you want me to hold him?
No, we'll go faster if I carry him. But tell me more about this Christmas.
Well, it's a wonderful time of the year. Everyone has lots of fun.
You mean they get in fights?
No, they have fun.
Fights are fun. I like fights.
And you give each other presents.
And when you open them, they explode, right?
No, they're nice gifts.
Nice! Doesn't sound like much fun to me. A snow beast! Quick, get behind me! The snow beast.
Oh, thank you, Mr. Skeletor. You saved us. You really are wonderful.
Listen, I am not nice, I am not kind, and I am not wonderful. And I'm still delivering you to Horde Prime.
There they are.
Please, Mr. Skeletor, we don't want to be taken by Horde Prime. Please don't.
Let him go, Boneface.
She-Ra and He-Man, drat!
We'll take those children.
No, I'll take those children.
Hordak, double drat!
That's right, Skeletor. I figured you'd show up here.
When you two are finished, we'll take the children.
Now hand them over. Horde Prime will know who's number one.
They're mine, Hordak.
Good aim. You hit yourself. Now I'll take those goody goods.
Not if we can help it, Hordak.
Better get back, children. Orko, go with them.
Right!
You're not delivering them to Horde Prime.
Forget it, He-Man. The little fools are delivering themselves to Horde Prime.
What is it?
It's Horde Prime.
Come on, She-Ra, we must stop him.
Robots, get them!
Hang on, Orko!
We're on our way!
That's enough for me!
Here, catch, brother!
Thanks, sis.
Good work, brother. Now let's get the children. Uh-oh.
Too late, She-Ra. Horde Prime's got them.
What? I don't know what's happening to me. But I must save the children.
Blast! That Skeletor's hit my engines!
Horde Prime's ship is down. Let's go, She-Ra.
I think Horde Prime is going to be angry with me.
You have made me angry, Skeletor! Very angry, indeed!
Quickly, He-Man. Let's send this troublemaker back home.
Right you are, She-Ra. Ready?
No! Blast! 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 Blast!
There, that'll take care of Horde Prime for a while.
Skeletor! Skeletor!
Thank you, Skeletor!
Thanks so much!
He saved us!
He saved you?
Yes, I guess I did. I wish I knew why. I don't think I feel well.
Well, I think you're feeling the Christmas spirit, Skeletor. It makes you feel good.
Well, I don't like to feel good. I like to feel evil.
Don't worry, Skeletor. Christmas only comes once a year.
Thank goodness.
Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas! Here, a flying belt for each of you.
Oh, thank you, Santa!
It's too bad you can't stay for the party, but I'm sure your parents miss you very much.
We miss them, too. But Man-at-Arms says we'll be home soon.
That's right, Miguel. You'll be home just in time to hang up your stocking. Ready to go?
Wait! Relay, go to Adora. Will you make sure Relay gets back to the man she's Adora?
Of course, Alicia. And Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, everyone, and thank you.
Oh, thank heavens you're back. We were so worried.
Oh, Mother, Father, it was great. We went to another planet, and...
Oh, Miguel, don't make up stories. Tomorrow you can tell us where you really were. We're just glad to have you home safe.
But we did go to another planet, Mom. Honest. And we met Orko, and Santa Claus gave us these flying belts.
Now, Alicia, I don't know where you got those things, whatever they are, but it is bedtime.
Okay, Father.
Night, and Merry Christmas.
Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas, young lady.
Merry Christmas, brother.
Oh, you know, you knew it was me all the time, didn't you?
Uh-huh.
Well, Merry Christmas, sis.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
So that's how Christmas first came to Eternia. Not everyone celebrates Christmas, but the spirit of the Christmas season is within us all. It's a season of love and joy and caring.
And presents.
Presents are nice, Orko, but Christmas means much more than that.
I know, Adam. Christmas is a time of peace and caring and happiness.
That's right, Orko. And what would make you happiest this Christmas?
Presents.
Oh, Orko.